Before he was arrested, Andrew Tate did a walk-along tour of his luxury home that showed off a number of extravagant rooms. In the middle of his home is a multi-million dollar private cinema that is surrounded by sofas and cinema-style chairs, where he lounges with his brother and friends.